Hi guys, it's Echo here, and I am Tina's daughter, and I am doing a video by myself in Totally Love to Craft, and today I am making a card with this image I already colored, and let's get started. First, I need to cut out the image, so let me go get some scissors. Thank you. And now I am just going to cut the girl out of the white paper. I'm still cutting, but you don't have to rush. Take your time. My mom, she is my assistant, like I was in her video that she just did a couple minutes ago. So right now she's my assistant. Okay, so there is my girl. She's all cut out. And I will set that aside. So now I need to cut the paper in what size I really would like it to be. So I want my card to kind of have it like, I'm going to have my card to like, I'm going to have the white paper right in the center, and I am going to fold it like this. I'm gonna fold it just like this, so it could be an opening and closing card. And I want it to have a little bit of detail. So right now I will need some glue. And this glue is just like hot glue. It's stringy, it's sticky, but this is the only difference. It doesn't dry very fast, which is fine. So now we want to fold our paper on like that, so we know what size it's gonna be. And here's how it looks like right now. And now I have to put some glue inside it. And make sure you get both sides. And don't use a lot of glue. And don't try to just scribble it on. Just like do zigzags. Or like a Z. Which I'm doing Z. Just the lines are a little bit longer, and you know, it's fine. And or you could just do lines, you know. It just depends how you put it on. It doesn't really matter though. So there, I put the glue like that. Now it's time for me to stick it onto the card. So that is how it's going to be. I know it's kind of blank right now, but it's fine. Now I am going to glue my girl on like that, like this, so it could look, you know, kind of cool like that, you know. Yeah.
Thank you.
gonna put the girl on like that. Now we get to add the details, which is the fun part. So I have these like thread flowers, but they're not made out of thread. And now I'm gonna take my glue and put them on inside the card. Now you can put them wherever you want. And the card, it's just, don't put it right in the middle because there is a hole in the middle. So now that the flower, and you gotta have glue on each petal. And make sure, try to not get your fingers all gluey. And now we are gonna put on a couple littler flowers. So this is how the inside looks. I know it kind of looks plain, but at the end it will look fine. And we are gonna write words at the end. And when I colored this image and it was all done, I thought of this card really, like I thought exactly of this card. But then I thought a couple different ideas, and then I found this idea. So then I thought about having this, and my mother let me make a video, which was super nice because I was really wanting to do a video, because this is one of the, this is gonna be the first video I have on YouTube. So if you look up Totally Love to Craft, you might see my video, because this is on Totally Love to Craft. So next, we got to have the littlest flower, so it's gonna be the most difficult one, but it might be prettiest, just in your opinion. But in my opinion, the biggest flower is the best to me, because you can make different ideas with it. So next, we are going to put the two lovely butterflies, and this is what they look like. Very beautiful. This is one of them, and here's the other. So now you are going to take your glue and you are going to put the glue on both wings and just put like a little dot. And I'm telling you, like, not too big, not too small, the perfect size. So now I'm going to put the butterflies in the card and put them wherever you want. If this is how you are making the card, and it will be your way because you are making it. So now I have these nail polishes for cards, and I have a last flower. Yeah, and I'm gonna just put the this in with last. Fast. And I know my hands are really stringy from the glue, but that is natural. That's natural from the glue. So now we are gonna put on these nail polishes for cards. And I am using purple and blue because I have a blue card with white. So I just choose these colors and I thought it would be perfect. And now you can draw whatever you want and be creative with these. And I am putting hearts and stuff to make you happy for happiness, you know, because you should have happiness in your life. Like I am mostly happy, but I am very sensitive. So, yeah, I know. But everyone has their own life. Everyone is unique in their own way and special. Never judge people from the outside because that's called judging a book by its cover. And only judge them based on their actions. That is the good way. That is what's good. So now I'm taking this paint, little bottle of paint for cards, and in the little center where the hole is, and all of the flowers, except the biggest one, I have the white. So now it is time to put some glitter on. And there's different colors of glitter. And there's only two different colors, which is silver and blue. I thought those colors would be good because, you know, silver and blue go perfect together because the shine, the beautifulness is just together, you know? It's perfect. So now I am putting the silver glitter on first. But don't use too much. Now I have this blue glitter. It's really nice. It's really nice. This is the color of blue. I'm using light blue. And then this is the silver. So now I'm going to put blue on. Okay, now it is time to write, and I am going to write nice words like be happy, be loving, and be nice because don't be rude to other people. You don't know what they've been through, and they might have a hard life. So, be nice to them. That is all. Bye, guys. This is the card. So, here's inside. Here's outside. The back. The front. Inside. And then inside again right there on the other side. So then we stop. Bye! Channel Totally Loved Craft, name Echo.